And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick. We are in Zima. Well, leaving Zima. Oh my god. On our way to the last dam, the Red Dam. So glad to be done with this crap. 4 dungeons all in a row. Our ship is nearby. So is the Red Dam. Told you, really close by. And we're in. It's our easiest one yet to get to. Techniques. Saving. Now you're not gonna be able to see it from here, but you'll probably notice as you go along. There are 3 floors, and each floor, well, at least this floor, has. It's basically 3 separate parts, and the only way to get back and forth between these parts is going up and down the lifts, which is a pain in the butt. And, basically, there's a basement floor under this that actually sort of is connected. And there's a second floor which is all connected except, you know, there's some obstacles in the way and such. So, for now, we get in the battle. Yep, I doubt dynamite would even dent it. So how about we try this key card instead? Sounds like a good idea. If we can find a damn thing. Red card. Now from here we want to go to the northwest center, or northwest section of the room, and go down the left. Which is right here. Yeah, I'm editing out these battles because, I mean, you guys have seen them all before. I mean, I'll leave a few in. Didn't want to go there, but... B1F, the basement floor. Now, where is it? Have to go all the way around. This way. 4 of these guys? Okay, I'll leave this in. There's a lot of these freaking guys. I say that because they look like they have guys with shields attached to. Yeah. With shields attached to their shoulder. Let's paralyze one of them. And this. Fail all defenses. Oh, there we go. Okay, I guess we're fighting this one. What? It's an extra step to get them all over there. Hit the same one, I like that. Yeah. I'm gonna give her a try mate. Which side of this do we want to be on? Oh, we need to be in there. Damn it. That's why I want to know exactly where I'm going. Owies. Actually paralyzed him. I don't see that happen very often. Right, so here. What? How could I miss that? Back to the first floor. South and then to the east. I don't want to go there. I guess not. It's an up. Oh, I know exactly where we are. I think it's a dead end. I hope this is the right way. We were supposed to take this other elevator. Not that one, at least not yet. This one. Up. Okay. So now we're on level 2. Because we want to get this. This is a little dead end, but... Fire Slicer. I think that's for Amy. I'm gonna double check, though. Of course. Make sure it's nothing any one of us can use. Nope. Okay. That's for Amia. 90% sure. Anyway. One more. Okay, so now we're back up. We got the fire slicer. North. Yeah, now we're gonna take that left. Save quick. Now we'll take this. Now on BF1. And... up here. And just leveled up so we can celebrate by having her cast some heals on us. Oh, it's weird. I was like, I bounced off it. I think that was my controller, though. Okay, so we're back to level 1. Hold on. I'm at a lift with... Okay. So this is back with level 1 where we came in with this 3 axes. We are at the left or westmost X at this time. And we're gonna... Next elevator isn't too far. We actually made it. second floor. Now there's a bunch of goodies here. I know where we are. At least, yeah, if I look at the right map. We have to go around a big hole. Fight any second, yep. Right, so under the hole. Where's that hole go? Hold on. Let me save. Where's the hole go? Oh, just here. Okay, never mind. Just really curious about that, guys. Alright, so we're back on the second floor. Going around the hole, there's a goodie up here. Damn it. $3,600 Messina. Now, okay. Bottom wall. This is actually really easy. I don't get it. Keep going east until we can go south, and then you go south. Uh-oh, ambushed. Squiddies! Got some squiddies here. So now they're all gonna go again. I'm gonna fail every defense. Okay, good. I'm happy if I get it at least once. For me! Blazing Cane! Now that might be for Anne, at least I'm hoping it is, because she needs something better to use here. What am I doing in her techniques? Holy crap. Rod harnesses the power of fire. So a cast of fire or a fewer spell or whatever. Her attack is 82, it's not gonna tell me. Okay, 86. Defense goes up to 76. Cool, and I can keep the shield. I have this Carbon Armel as her shield. I don't know how you say it, with the umlaut over the A. Because she needs all the defense she can have. But she sucks attacking, so I'd love for her to have two attacks, but yeah, she'll die even more than she does now. So that's not good. So good, we got a Blazing Cane. That's pretty awesome. So go up here to the other thingy, which is not far, but these things I can't go through. Guys are hitting hard. 4,800 Meseta. How much Meseta we have? Nice. Over 153,000. Of course, soon you can buy things that will bring people back to life. And the stuff on Desaurus is very expensive. So we're gonna go through that, believe it or not. I might still end up grinding for cash at some point. Alright, so we got the 4,800 Meseta. South, east, down the lift, and it's right there, actually. Boop! So we're back on level 1. I'm gonna leave in a battle so you can see her attack with her cane. It's pretty cute. I like it. Still, not gonna make it easy for them. She goes. Bam. Damn it. Missed two of us anyway. Fucker. Only did 1 point. Eustace and Rutger just leveled up. That's pretty sweet. Alright, so... Right, I went down already, right? Did I? What level am I on? B1 now. Oh, good, good. There's a very special item here that I want to check out. Angry Sword. I don't know why I keep going to techniques. Not as good as the chain sword that I got for him. This sword was created. That's nice. Its alias is the Demon Slayer. Uncanny Katana Design. It's so sweet, but it's just... This would have been our next sword. Can you imagine how tough everything would have been if it was still with... What the hell was I using? Laser sword or something? I don't even remember. But anyway, the chain sword, yeah, if you saw that episode, I had that made by the characters, some of the characters staying in the home as I ran around and attacked wimpy little things for like 157 times or some crazy thing like that. Alright, so we'll sell the Angry Sword. I don't think anyone... Can anyone else use it? I don't think so. Definitely not Ian. No. Don't think anyone else can use it. So, that's the Angry Sword, or otherwise known as Anger Sword, I think, in the original game. Now I gotta go all over the frickin' place. Basically around this whole floor. How are we doing with our hit points? Two of us could use a little topping off. Just going around. Getting there though. Definitely getting there. That one, first floor. Uh, Now we're on the X, the rightmost X, or the East X. Now we don't have to go all the way around, but finish halfway. You know what's funny? Is Anne only does 1 point, and even on a critical hit, I guess, with that sound, like ksh, she did 1 point. So, I think we're just supposed to use it to cast the fewer spell. That's weird. Well, I'm gonna keep that dagger just in case. Because I still don't know if they get used up. So we are on. Right. Back to level 2. We're almost done. So excited! Actually, never mind what I just said. Anne just did 11 points against something, so I don't know. She already lost the ability to resurrect someone. It just costs a lot of technique points. It sure can't. Final card, guys. As the Red Dam opens, the sound of rushing water is heard. Yep. Army Eyes. I'm pretty sure these are undefeatable. I'll try to defeat them anyway. But I don't think you get more than a couple rounds, if that. Or paralyze one. It actually worked. See, she actually did 6 points. Paralyze the other one. I don't know, can they be defeated? Let's see if we paralyze the other one. If they're all paralyzed, I can't see, because there's something they're gonna do. But if they're paralyzed, I can't see how they actually do it. One's unparalyzed. Oh! Trapped in a plasma ring. I guess it was that one in the middle that did it. You are aboard the penal satellite designated Gyra. You have committed treason against Mother Brain. You will be incarcerated here until your execution. I don't know if this is narrator or if this is being transmitted through, like, played through a speaker or something, like an announcement. Damn it! After all the effort it took to open those four dams, just for us to get locked up here. Here's what I know about Gyra's satellite. It's an artificial satellite used as a maximum security prison, an impregnable fortress roaming forever in space. People aren't exaggerating when they say the chances of escaping from here are next to nil. So what do we do? Can we do the impossible and escape? Ugh, I'm not just gonna sit around here and rot in this place. Damn it, we're incarcerated, Lloyd. Incarcerated, Lloyd. After everything we've done to open the four dams. Oh, it's the same thing. I'm sorry, everyone, for dooming you all to rot away here. Okay, we need to head this way. That hurts us. We have no technique points. Prison uniform. This is all our items. Prison garb. Better off not wearing them. Plasma ring. Capture device for prisoners. Discard prison Wait. Is this giving us AC? Wait. Curious. I got rid of one. I threw out Eustace's. Okay. He loses 2 defense, though. But he's walking around completely naked. Commencing orbital adjustments. Date 1284 AW. Time 32109.16. Azimuth 128.256. Elevation 33.954. System status nominal. Operations will continue after destination is reached. What's going on? Does anyone else sense we're moving faster? That means Gyra's trajectory has changed. If we can take a look at its controls, we should be able to figure out where it's headed. We may still have a chance. First, we have to get to a control panel. Oh my. Now we can't fight these things. We can only try to flee. There's no items for us to heal ourselves, and we can't use techniques. We have no technique points. I'm glad they're letting us flee. Oh, danks. Untraceable. Oh, no! Gyra is heading for Palma. From what I can tell, this course will smash us into the planet. It's programmed to self-destruct. Damn, there's not enough time. Even if we change course, it's too late to make a difference. What should we do? What should... Systems nominal. ETA imminent. This is a catastrophe! Gyra is programmed to collide with Planet Palma. It's going to self-destruct. Damn it, we're out of time. We can't change its course. What are we gonna do? Maybe we'll just die. Ugh, the same dream again. Help me! Hmm? Are you awake? You must die with Gyra, huh? Welcome to my pirate raider, the Landale. A nod to the first game and the character we're seeing in his dreams. Call me Tyler. I may look like a simple space pirate, but it's just a cover. I was tired of Mother Brain's total control over my life. I snuck off Palma and started to roam space. Kind of an extravagant ship for a vagabond, wouldn't you say? Not only that, but you said that being a space pirate is a cover. A cover for what? Who are you, really? Hey, check the attitude at the door. I've rescued you and even returned all your things. A thank you wouldn't go amiss about now. You did save our lives. Thank you. No worries. As for your friends, they're still being treated, but they'll be okay. I'm sure they'll wake up soon, too. Eustace says, I'm sorry for what I said earlier. Thank you for saving us. All things considered, you guys really went through the grinder, huh? Take a look. This is all that's left of Planet Palma. What? All that's left of Palma? Yeah. I wish I was joking about this. Now that's all that's left of Palma. A whole planet lost. At least, everyone was evacuated off-planet using special spacecrafts before Gyra made impact. Now they're probably looking for new places to settle. Who are you? Well, have you heard of the Underground Anti-Mother Brain Group? You don't mean... But I do mean. My group has been watching you and your friends. We knew you were in prison on Gyra, and I was sent to get you. I'm glad I reached you in time. Incidentally, Mother Brain really screwed the pooch this time, losing a rich, productive world like Palma. What do you mean? Arranging the deaths of her enemies in so-called accidents is a method she's often used in the past. In other words, she had Gyra crash into Palma to make it look like you and your friends died in an accident. The public would accept that story, and anti-mother brain elements would not increase in number. However, Gyra's velocity and impact was way over what Mother Brain had predicted. It's a real shame. Palma didn't stand a chance. If what you say is true, if it's true, then what in Algol is Mother Brain? A cancer. For humanity's sake, Mother Brain should not exist. At least, that's what I think. I'm not sure one way or the other right now, Eustace says. I do know one thing. I will never forgive those who treated Nay's life as some plaything. Now I see why my group has been keeping tabs on you. Let's put our cards on the table. My group thinks you might be sympathetic to our cause. I'll take you to Paseo. What you do after that is up to you. Tyler, you have my thanks. If you share our beliefs and suspect Mother Brain, you should head for D'Zoris. D'Zoris? Alright, brace yourselves. We're gonna punch it all the way to Matavia. Automated. Governor O'Connor says, you've returned safe and sound. I didn't think you could pull it off this time. I'm sorry for making you worry, sir. Don't be. I'm very pleased. You've escaped certain death once again. I need a favor, Governor O'Connor. A favor? Yes, sir. I would like your permission to use a spaceship. Spaceship? Yes. I want to investigate Planet D'Zoris. I see. I cannot think of any good reason to deny your request. Governor? Use the spaceship on the roof. It's controlled by a robotic autopilot that will fly you to D'Zoris. The spaceship on the roof. Tread carefully. The government and Mother Brain herself will be relentless in pursuing you. How long have you been keeping this secret little spaceship on the roof, Governor O'Connor? Yes, sir. There's the roof. Eustace, I can't guarantee you'll survive if you get caught. Take care of yourself. The government's... No, Mother Brain's forces are spread over not only this planet, but all of Algol. Please, take care of yourself. Not going to the roof yet. Let's see if we have any goodies here. We got a shortcake. Okay. Give me the shortcake. Well, I want to sell this sword. I'll get the fire slicer away. this shield. Only 140? God, what a ripoff. Still, I'm not gonna use it. I don't suppose anyone has anything new to say. There's a rumor going around about this planet becoming a barren desert world again. I wonder if there's any truth to it. Jeez, with the afforestation plan stalled, the desertification of this planet is inevitable. I think they're saying the things that they said before the dams were overflowing. Or before the dams needed to be... whatever. Yeah. You've heard that, huh? Yeah, I think it's the same. I really don't feel like wandering around six different cities to see who might say something new. I barely used any of the trimates, so off screen I will heal up and save, and yeah, next episode we'll go to the roof and beyond. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.